Whether you realize it or not, you're probably using AI in your daily life. Typically, AI focuses on analyzing data to be used for things like translations or predictions. But there's another type of AI that you might have learned of recently called generative AI. Generative AI uses algorithms to analyze existing data, such as text and images, to then make new content. Now you can use AI to create entirely new images with DALL-E in Bing Image Creator, or generate code suggestions with GitHub Copilot. But AI is getting put to work outside of work, by helping you draft things like a dinner party invite or an itinerary for a 4-day trip to Mexico City. To get technical, this all happens because large neural networks that work together like neurons to pass along information have been trained to analyze and recognize patterns within data. So let's try it. I, a person who entirely lacks musical talent, asked Bing Chat to help draft lyrics about this topic. It searched for information on generative AI and on pop songs and created this.
Generative AI can make anything, from text to images to sound. It learns from data and patterns, and then it makes something new and profound.
Okay, I'm back. Aside from catchy tunes, what can generative AI help you achieve? Imagine more with Microsoft AI.